Hello friends, just I want to tell a very interesting thing to you that I started this channel 1.5 years back. At that time I was putting so many videos on it about the hands-on, and I trained so many people related to that, and I was getting very good comments about the videos. But since last you can say 6 to 8 months, I become busy in some other job, and I was preparing for something. I was researching something so that I can come with some new videos in a very interesting fashion. So this time I am going to create so many videos. I am going to put so many video lectures on YouTube, on this channel, Do Hands-On, related to so many traditional languages and you can say so many latest technologies. So I will be covering from the traditional languages to latest technologies of computer programming and electronics, circuit designing, etc. So what type of technologies particularly I am going to cover inside that, you can see. I am going to cover C, C++, Java, Advanced Java, JSP, PHP and Arduino programming, microcontroller programming, how to make the communication of microcontroller with your computer. No any need to do just independent programming of microcontroller and you are just developing some small projects related to Arduino, like how to sense and how the sensor will react on when it will be sensing something. But you can send that data back to your computer and you can apply artificial intelligence on that, and you can apply other algorithms on it. You can send this data to your web server, you can send this data to cloud, etc. So in that way I will be going, and I will be giving the complete hands-on on hardware and software to you. What type of other technologies I am going to cover inside that, like you can say cloud computing, Android programming, and as I told you, I will be covering PHP, JavaScript and Node.js and Node-RED. Such type of technologies I will be covering, and so many things of IoT and big data. So approximately in this channel I will be covering each and everything. There are two important things. Whenever we are going to learn anything, we have to study the thing, we have to just see on the board, and we have to do hands-on on that. So particularly I did this time lot of research, and what I am going to do that I will be using board here, I will be using my computer here, I will be using my laptop here, and so many softwares I will be using, and really I can ensure that you will be enjoying my channel and you will be learning a lot from this. So just I am suggesting you that you have to subscribe my channel and you have to click on the bell icon so that whenever my new video will come, you can listen it, you can see it, and you can learn so many things. If you have any doubt, if you have any problem, then you can just write in the comment section, and I will be reading comment continuously. I will be replying to you in time. This is surety of my channel. Don't worry, all the students can subscribe it. One very important thing I am going to tell you today, engineering, after the completion of engineering, many students, they are not able to do anything. So if you are watching my channel, naturally you will be able to do something. Or if you are saying to me that I want to learn only this technology, already you will be getting so many videos on my channel. But if you want you want to suggest to me that you want to learn this technology, I will be preparing videos on that, and naturally you can understand it. Now I am going to tell you about my environment of this channel, in which way I will be teaching. I will be teaching you, I will be explaining you. I will not be using only computer, I will not be using only whiteboard, I will not be using only blackboard. I will be using combination of all the traditional technologies of teaching and all the advanced technologies of teaching. That means everyone can understand by this channel easily and in a very interesting fashion. Now just I am going to press a single button and you will be seeing my laptop screen, and I will also be there. So just I am going back, and now you can see I am there, and my screen is there. Students, this is a very interesting concept. Now if I want to teach you C, C++, then you are seeing I am here. But whenever I am displaying this one and I am writing programming, that's one, many students are not able to understand that properly. That is why I created an environment, an environment in such a fashion that I will be writing on board. First, I will be teaching you how to write the program, and then I will be coming back to my laptop screen, and at that time we'll be running it, we'll be compiling it, and we'll be removing the error one by one. So now I'm going back to the my board. Now you can see at this place I will be writing a C program, how to write a C program. Now you can see here I'm going to write a C program there. You can see so just how to write a C program. Now we write main, and after that we'll be using open brace. After that I will be writing println print hi simply, and then I will be closing it. So I will be teaching you here, I will be telling you the complete concept here. After that I will be going back to the same screen, and I will be writing the same program here. I will be compiling, I will be running. I ensure that you will be learning maximum by this concept. This is my surety. If you want to understand any other thing, then I am going to study NetBeans. So in NetBeans you will be seeing the complete environment will be displayed there. Same concept I will be using for that. If you want to work with Oracle, then you have to come with Oracle. You have to work with the Oracle VirtualBox. Then you will be seeing Oracle VirtualBox is there, so you can work here on virtualization. So friends, now you can understand in which way I will be teaching. Now one more thing I have to go back and I have to tell that I am going back. If I want to present something by PPT, then you can see my PPT is there. Right now I have not written anything, but if PPT is ready, then I will be explaining something you by PPT. Okay. Now I highlight just in the maximum screen I am showing it to you. Okay, now I am coming back to my screen, and now you can see I am there, and I will be switching to many different screens, my whiteboard, blackboard, and my computer screen to different softwares. So this is the show, this is sure that you will be learning a lot from this channel. And once more I want to suggest you that you have to subscribe this, and you have to click on the bell icon so that time to time whenever a new video will come. So friends, just wait, my new videos are coming using this technology, and you will enjoy a lot, and you will feel that engineering is not difficult, it is very easy. So thank you. Okay.